Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Create to Inspire. Usually if you leave a whiteboard with writings on it for a long time, the whiteboard duster doesn't work out for cleaning it. So today I am going to show you all how to safely clean a whiteboard without damaging the surface of the board. Let's get started. We just need only two items to clean it, any nail polish remover and any soft cloth or tissue paper, or you can also use cotton. As you can see, the basic duster we get for cleaning a whiteboard is not working out here to clean the marker inks. So let's clean it now and convert it into a new whiteboard again. Take any soft tissue paper and apply nail polish remover to it and gently erase the ink on the board. Repeat the process for the entire whiteboard. As you can see, it removed all the ink stains completely and makes the whiteboard very clear. I hope this video is helpful. Do subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos and click on the bell icon for getting notified about my new videos. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye bye.